preparing for the final routine of the day, the planes break off into two separate formations, with one jet flying solo. The pilots are attempting a maneuver called the piercing heart. The stunt calls for the planes to rocket toward each other at 350 miles per hour and crisscross only a few feet apart. But suddenly, disaster strikes. Into the ground.
A horrific crash at an air show in West Germany is prompting calls for a ban on low-altitude display flying. The international air show turned into disaster today when three Italian Air Force jets collided and crashed into the crowd in a fireball. 47 people were killed and several hundred were injured, many with serious burns.
...of the United States Air Force in Europe. The jets involved were two-seater ground attack aircraft, the MB-339A. This report from David Loyne in London.
The accident happened as the Italian Air Force equivalent of our Red Arrows, the Frecci Tricolori team, were completing a manoeuvre. After riding spectacularly, the planes divided into two groups. The disaster happened as they tried to cross just 200 feet from the ground.